माइंड पैलेस।
लाइंस एंड एंगल्स पार्ट टू। टॉपिक्स कवर्ड: कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स, सप्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स, एडजेसेंट एंगल्स, लिनियर पेयर एंगल्स, वर्टिकली ऑपोजिट एंगल्स। कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स: टू एंगल्स आर सेड टू बी कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी इफ द सम ऑफ देयर मेजर्स इज 90 डिग्री। हियर एंगल्स मेजरिंग 60 डिग्री एंड 30 डिग्री आर कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स। टू कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स आर कॉल्ड द कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ ईच अदर। सप्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स: टू एंगल्स आर सेड टू बी सप्लीमेंटरी इफ द सम ऑफ देयर मेजर्स इज 180 डिग्री। हियर एंगल्स मेजरिंग 62 डिग्री एंड 118 डिग्री आर सप्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स एज देयर सम इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री। टू सप्लीमेंटरी एंगल्स आर कॉल्ड द सप्लीमेंट ऑफ ईच अदर। Adjacent angles: two angles are called adjacent angles if they have same vertex, they have common arm, and their non-common arms are on the either side of the common arm. Here, angle AOC and angle BOC are adjacent angles. O is the vertex and OC is the common arm. Linear pair of angles: two adjacent angles are said to form a linear pair of angles if their non-common arms are two opposite rays. Angle AOC and angle BOC are linear pair of angles. Vertically opposite angles: two angles are called a pair of vertically opposite angles if their arms form two pair of opposite rays. When two lines intersect, two pairs of vertically opposite angles are formed. In this case, angle A equals angle C and they are vertically opposite angles. Also, angle B equals angle D and they are vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles are equal. Transversals: a line that intersects two or more lines at distinct points is called a transversal. Interior and exterior angles: a transversal forms two pair of interior angles and two pair of exterior angles. In this example, angle 3, angle 4, 5 and 6 are interior angles. Angle 1, 2, 7 and 8 are exterior angles. Angles made by a transversal: if two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, each pair of corresponding angles are equal in measure. Here, corresponding angles are 1 and 5, 4 and 8, 3 and 7, 2 and 6. Alternate interior and exterior angles: if two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, each pair of alternate interior angles and alternate exterior angles are equal. Types of angles formed by a transversal: vertical angles, corresponding angles, alternate angles. Axioms. Axiom 1: If a ray stands on a line, then the sum of two adjacent angles so formed is 180 degrees. Axiom 2. If the sum of two adjacent angles is 180 degrees, then the non-common arms of the angles form a line. Axiom 3. If a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of corresponding angles is equal. Axiom 4. If a transversal intersects two lines such that a pair of corresponding angles is equal, then the two lines are parallel to each other. Theorems. Theorem 1. If two lines intersect each other, then the vertically opposite angles are equal. Theorem 2. If a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of alternate interior angles is equal. Theorem 3. If a transversal intersects two lines such that a pair of alternate interior angles is equal, then two lines are parallel. Theorem 4. If a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of alternate interior angles on the same side of the transversal is supplementary. Theorem 5. If a transversal intersects two lines such that a pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal is supplementary, then two lines are parallel. Theorem 6. Lines which are parallel to the same line are parallel to each other. For the solved examples of this chapter, please visit our website. The link is given in the description below. If you like this video, please like the video, subscribe the channel, and share it. Thank you.